Since it is Easter coming up, I thought I would make a video today to show you how to make an Easter bunny headband. To make this, you will need a computer and printer, paper, card, glue, pencil, ruler, dinosaur, and scissors. Okay, maybe not the dinosaur. Okay, first you will need to go onto the website that I've put in the description. Copy this image into a Word document. Next, you will need to right click on it, go to wrap text, behind text, and then drag it down to the corner and make it bigger until it's the size of the page. Next, you need to print it off. Next thing you will need to do is get the paper that you just printed off and the piece of card. You need to glue the paper with the ears on onto the card. So just put glue all over the card and then put the paper onto the card and flatten it down. Once you have flattened that off completely, you can put it to the side to dry. Next, take the paper, the ruler and the pencil. Put the paper in landscape and mark 5 centimeters from the bottom at one side and the other. Then take the ruler and line it up with the 2 marks you've made and fold it over. Take the ruler out and now you'll need to cut along there so you have the 5 centimeter strip folded in half. Once you have that strip, you need to open it up and cut along the fold. You need to put glue on the end of one strip and stick the other strip to it. Next, you want to take the tape measure and measure around your head. I know that my head is 22 centimeters already, so put the tape measure along the strip and mark off where the end is. Put a bit of glue at the end of the mark and glue the other end to it. Now you have your headband, so you can put that to the side. Bring in your ears again. Now you need to cut along the edges of both ears. Next, you can take the ears and put a bit of glue on the back of each and stick them to the front of your headband. And that's your completed Easter bunny headband.